Greg Drummond and Anthony Davis step to the center circle. The tip is won by Drummond and Wee.
And some nights others. Otherwise, they put you in a category, and the Jetty is trying to get out of that situation.
He's guarded by Marc Gasol, one of the free agent pickups by this Laker team. Barges his way to the basket, guarded by Drummond. Back to LeBron, uses a screen, launches a three. Pivots out of danger, deals to Osmond. He'll slice to the basket, go high out the window, missed it. Drummond somehow.
And it was just so sad, so sad.
Cavaliers on a two-point lead. James continues to back in. Fadeaway jumper, gets the roll. Has another rebound. Led the entire league in assists per game last season, did James. Cavalier fives him, Okoro for three. Rattles out, Drummond another rebound, takes a dribble and scores. Field goal percentage was up, three-point percentage was up, defense was better, Sexton, oh, a step back three.
And knocking it in.
Caldwell Pope lost it. He's able to work it back into Davis. Davis challenges Drummond out of the corner, tiptoes the baseline, back around the horn it goes. LeBron's there. LeBron James.
That?
LeBron sizes up the rookie. Twists. Tough
oh,
shot.
Oh, my goodness. You got to take good, solid shots.
Windler picks up LeBron. Fadeaway three. Oh, my goodness. Near steal. It goes to Morris. Now James. James bounce pass into Harrell. Harrell with a dunk. Strong offensive rebound. Reached out with that left paw and snared it. Drummond banks and scores. James off a Matthews screen. Down the alley. Zips one to Harrell. Puts it up and in.
14.
Dotson. Drummond. Drummond down the lane. Got fouled by Harrell. Drummond, however, is averaging 18 points, 14 and a half boards. That's knocked away. Osmond off the Garland to the bucket. Puts it up and in. Seven boards. Dotson's open. He'll fire. Drummond get another. Yes, he does, and he lays it in. Terrific start from deep this season. Number four with the headband in the corner is LeBron's hook shot. English on it, missed the shot. Osmond collects. Back to Garland. A wide open Sexton. He's got it. With a rejection on a Drummond shot. Out comes Caruso. Bounces off. Morris runs the floor. Prince rebound. So it's Prince, Windler, Allen, Garland,
good
and Osmond. Good ball movement ahead to Osmond as Garland.
Force you to have to stop them. And right now, the Cavs have to do something.
A handful of games ago, the Warriors looked dead and gone against these Lakers as Schroeder cans it.
They're remarkably rare ones who just bring out the most of everything that even you didn't even know that you have.
Bounces to a cutter in Caruso. Caruso across the lane, blocked by Allen. Davis gets it back, has to force it up. Dribbles on the Cavalier logo. Waits for a Caruso screen. Goes to work around Windler. Look out. Osmond. A running three! Missed the shot. Okoro grabs the loose ball. Prince nearly walked over to Osmond for three. Osmond read that LeBron pass. Osmond now steps into another three. He
set up their defense.
Sexton chased by Schroeder. Collin holds him off with his left hand and 13. That's 54%. Sexton lobs to Drummond. Drummond banks the Cavaliers. 21 points, 16 rebounds. Gives to Torian Prince. Now it's Osmond. Osmond feeling it. Oh, he's got another. Rebounded by Prince. Prince ahead to Sexton. Cavs have numbers. Collin to the bucket between two of the Lakers. Sexton, meanwhile, angles off a Prince screen. Dumps inside to Allen. With Allen to the bucket. Lays it up with the left hand. Couldn't get it to go. Caldwell Pope. Whoa, long lead pass. Davis and Schroeder looks to shake. Jetty holds his ground. Windler pokes it away from Kuzma. Windler to the bucket.
Yes.
He hammers it. Backs in. Bounces to Harrell. Harrell. Prince. McGee squares up on Harrell. Takes a double from Kuzma. Banks and scores. James with 25 points on the evening. Harrell spins on McGee and flushes. Boy, it sounded like there was a slap.
Yeah,
and the Cavs are going nuts. LeBron the other way. In toward Prince. Lays it up and in. James, Kuzma, Harrell, and Matthews are on the floor for the Lakers. LeBron once again to the bucket.
He's too big for that. You got to... Boy, I'll tell you. You can't...
Drummond. Back to Prince. Prince toward the bucket. Stops. 10-footer. He's got it. He got up to alter it. Sexton toward Kuzma. Lost it. Comes to Allen. He dunks. McGee grabs it. McGee tried to feed Okoro. Knocked away by LeBron. LeBron to the bucket. Lays it in. Regulation. Caldwell Pope couldn't get Drummond to bite. Back to LeBron. He's got to hurry. Long distance three. Got it. Out come the Lakers with a five-point lead.
The little things is what they do so well. You don't shoot this.
Guarded by Okoro. Step back three.
on the big man with the guard, and that awful tough to stop.
Sexton knifes to the hole. Watched by Allen. Gives it to James. James for three. We approach the 1 minute mark. Draws a double. Allen's out there. And LeBron from the corner. And that will do it. Andre Drummond leads the Cavaliers with 25 points and 17 rebounds. LeBron James tonight.